All right, so I'm laning Carthers. I mean, it could be Ziggs mid. I feel like it's Ziggs mid for sure. But it could be like Ziggs ADC, Vayne top, Karthus mid. Hold on.
What do you want, man?
What if I tell you it's like you just waited an hour?
An hour for a grown man to queue up against me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did. I waited a full hour for you to finish your games to be against you.
But what if I tell you it's like you got Jamaican Banana on the Zins out this game? You know what I mean?
And I'm facing Irelia's Karthus. It's like, it's a bad matchup. You see what I mean? It's like I have nowhere to go.
I know what you mean.
And it's like my mid and my ADC are auto-filled.
Yeah, I know exactly what you mean.
I'm dead. You know what I mean? It's like, I'm dead. You know what I mean? It's like, I'm dead.
Yeah, it's like there's no escape.
It's like we FF. It's like I waited an hour to FF. Do you know what I mean? I waited an hour to just play a game that
Hear me out. It's like you're there and you're waiting in the line at the roller coaster, and as soon as you're about to get on, it's like they tell you we're closed and then they shut it in your face. You know what I mean? They just shut it in your face.
Jungle Gappy Gappy. Dude, that guy just like straight up TP'd back in the minions. I'm dead. Wait, why did I just do that? Do you see what I mean? It's like I recalled in the bush, but he just straight ran into the bush. You see what
yeah,
I mean?
I know what you're saying.
Why did I do that?
What
if I tell you that he might get the kill? And it's like it means everything.
The skin is terrible. What? Wait, this is Hecarim's best
skin. What if
skin?
I tell you that he pushed my wave though, so it's slow pushing to Irelia? Wait, maybe not. Is it? Yeah, it is, right?
So it's like now, man. It's like you're already 0-3. You know what I mean? Like,
it's like I'm...
Yep. But what if I tell you, right? That it's like, I was sure it was either Karthus or Ziggs mid, so I went MR. But then it's Vayne
mean,
mid
it's...
with PTA Ignite. You know what I mean?
See what you mean. Yep. You know it was supposed to be Ziggs mid too? That was the mid.
So why did they not do that?
I tell you that like my ADC got killed, right?
Yeah.
And then he said, "What Yumi said, why did you just end?" He said, "I wanted to deny it. I'm camped 6 ganks FF. What if I tell you that you're getting like you're dual abusing? You know what I mean, Dueno?
I know what you mean. It's like
what if I tell you that it's like you're not playing well. You just have your duo sitting on you. You know what I mean?
I know what you mean. It's like, hear me out. It's like if I was the enemy mid and you were the mid this game. You know what I mean? Like it would be all different.
I know what you mean. Why did the... Why is this happening? Why is this happening? What?
What if I tell you it's like you're playing top lane? So you just have to sit there and watch. You know what I mean?
Watch and watch.
Like you have to sit there and just suffer as everything crumbles to dust around you.
See what you mean.
Nah. It's like, hear me out, Stevens. It's like we're in cooking competition and I have the butter and the garlic and you just get a big fat guy shitting in your mouth. You know what I mean?
See what you mean.
The best.
Why the time that Picarta saw up, it has to be an Irelia player.
If I tell you, it's like I just solo killed him. Like,
he's
He's
grieving because he's mad.
Really? What if I tell you, you're just typing the most fucked up shit right now to your teammates?
This Vayne is barking for no reason.
What if I tell you now I open up Jamaican Banana Stream to see what you typed in the chat? And you said, He's getting all the kills. He's getting a lead for himself. You know what I mean? It's like, you're saying that.
What if, it's like, what if I tell you, right, that it's like, it's just the worst right now. It's just the worst right now.
And it's like, there's nothing to save you because she's gone. You know what I mean?
I don't know, man. I waited an hour to play this game.
I know.
It's just pathetic, dude. It's just pathetic.
What if I told you that it was like a coin flip that you're our top laner or against us? And it's like, why did
you think you could get in my game, to be honest?
Yeah, I didn't either, but then me and Klaus, like, we went streak 4 in a row.
I think it's because I've been waiting a full hour.
No, it's because we went streak 4 in a row. If I told you, it's like you just...
Wait, the Fields lived. How? How did he live? With 1 HP.
I tell you that it was like, it was gonna be the best, but now it's just the worst. And
did he heal him?
No, he had a heal summoner. Wait, what if I tell you it's like Aurelia's going bot for no reason, and our bot that was mid is now going top. So it's like, where do I go? Like, what are they doing? You know what I mean?
If I tell you that I told my ADC, why didn't you just go like a normal ADC? He said FF. He's like, he's first timing Ziggs. The thing is, like, he has no reasons to first time Ziggs.
I know what you mean. Because it's like, he has the AP top, you know what I mean?
I tell you, I have Michael 050 on Ziggs right now. You see what I mean?
I've been there.
Yeah. It's like, is there really anything to do?
It's like you just want to lay down in your chair and just do... You just want to, like, fade into nothingness. You know what I mean?
I waited an hour for this game. When I say I waited an hour, it's like, I really waited an hour. It's not like I'm being like... Oh, I'm like exaggerating. See what I mean?
Yep.
I genuinely waited an hour for this game. Yeah, because this can push and shit. Oh, shit.
Ah!
Where are you going like that? Is there a Shaco behind you? Behind me?
Yup.
You know what I mean? It's like, is there a Shaco behind me, you fucking retard?
What the die, fuck, pig. Man?
Die, pig. You know what I mean? It's like, where are you landing your ulti? You see what I mean? It's like, where are you going? It's like, I really don't see it. Like, it was really disgusting. You know what I mean? But it's like, it's just you won, so why does it matter?
Yeah, it's like, okay, hear me out. It's like, okay, hear me out. It's like, no matter what I do, I still win, so I can just do the most disgusting things, you know what I mean? And it's just like...
It's like, I just told you, why did you spend that $10 on one piece of candy? But it's like, why would I care to have $1 million right now? You see what I mean?
Yeah, it's like you just don't care right now.
Care?
Yeah.
It's like, you just spent $500 on a fucking Pokemon card. It's like, yep. You think I care about $1 million?
I see what you mean. It's like, I get it. Okay, Stevens, no cancer.
I need this win, Dwayne.
Hear me out. DC. How much do you have in your PayPal left?
Listen, I need you to DC.
No, you need to answer me.
I just need you to DC.
Okay, hear me out. No cancer. If you get me 2.5k right now, I'll DC.
For only 2.5k, you're gonna DC.
Yeah.
That's not bad.
It's like 3 months of streaming and I'll DC for you. You know what I mean?
That's not bad. it's probably exactly what I should be doing, you know?
It's like, really good. It's like you should just like leave the house right now, hold up a convenience store, and then just come back in game, by the way. And then, you know what I mean? Yeah.
I know what you mean.
It's like, you need to tell your team I'll be back in a minute, and then like you come back later and you're just like $1 million richer in game.
I know what you mean. I tell you that you're gonna win this game. Would you believe me? Would you believe me if I tell you you're gonna win this game?
I mean, yeah.
It's like, you could lose this game, but I have Michael as my ADC this game. Ooh, that was a good play by Aphelios. You're giving me hope. You see what I mean? Oh shit.
I don't know why she went where she went.
What if I told that Michael is 07?
It's like,
the thing is like, it's like, why?
No, why? It's like, hear me out, hear me out. It's like, you didn't need this right now, you know what I mean?
I don't need this right now.
Like, it would have costed him $0 to just not go 0-7, but he...
Oh, it's like, I need to go buy coffee after this. Like, it's just like... Or like, I need to go get some Monster or Red Bull. Like, I need something. I need a rejuice.
Yep.
I see what you mean. I see what you mean.
Yeah, I know what you mean. It's like, you understand. I know, I've been
it's
there.
It's like that one stretch.
Yeah, it's like I've been there. Like, I was just there, you know what I mean?
It's like 30 seconds ago, you were.
Like,
what if I do that yesterday? It's like, yesterday's me was today's you. You see what I mean?
I know what you mean.
It's like, you're there.
Yeah.
It's like, I'm just yesterday's you.
It's like, I mean right, it's like me and you were just two Beyblades on like the Pokemon card, and we're just rolling in a cycle.
Yeah, really are.
What?
The best.
No, this is good.
This is bad for you, huh?
How? He has shield, though.
I tell you that this is just the best. You thought it was going to be good for you, but it's just the best for me. Oh, shit.
No, that's fine.
No, it's perfect for me. It's like, you think it was good for you, but it was good for me.
You know what it's like? It's like, hear me out. It's like you're there and you're in your house and like there's a person that's visiting your house, right? And everyone smells kind of bad, but it's like they can shower. But then there's one kid who's just been like rolling around in his shit from the time he was 5 years old. And it's like no shower can save him. So that person who comes to your house, they're just going to leave. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I see what you mean.
Yep.
It's like we're going to get Infernal Drake right here.
You sure? I'll probably tell you my Thresh just like completely trolled and inted. But like he didn't need to do that, but he just did.
I see what you mean.
But it's like he didn't need to, you know what I mean?
I see what you mean. It was like so unnecessary, but
he yeah, like he could have just taken it over.
I see what you mean, bro. But Tiro, do I know that it's like I might just win this game? It's like you didn't see it before, but now you see it. You know what I mean?
Not yet.
Now you see. Wait, it's like not yet.
It's like maybe, but something's about to happen that's going to change
like
your
I'm
view.
I'm going to hear the Baron.
Yup. It's like.
I know what you mean.
Yup.
Like I know what you mean.
And now it's like. It's like, hear me out. It's like you're picking up dirt and like you find a little like piece of gold, right? And you think it's a gold coin, but then you realize it's just like frozen piss. You know what I mean?
I see what you mean.
Yep, the worst.
It's like I just found frozen piss all along. It's like there was never actual gold.
Just
like
all.
I thought just maybe.
Yep.
And then it was just piss.
It was just piss.
I see what you mean. It's like it's exactly where I am right now.
Yep.
It's like I see it. In fact, this dish is really disgusting.
Yeah, he is.
He's really disgusting. But if I tell you that it's like the hope just glimpsed out.
It's like, hear me out, Stevens. It's like you're there, and you're at the bottom of the well, and you're looking up. And then I come up to you, and I just put the cover on the well. It's like there's no more sun! You know what I mean?
I can see that. I would have a full hour doing all this.
It's like, it was just like... It's like you could have just went to sleep.
Man.
No, but Stevens, hear me out. Do you wish that you just like... woke up 10 minutes later, so it's like the two last games never happened. You know what I mean?
But here that it says demoted to Diamond 2.
No!
Like, it's like, why? It's like, you know, because when you demote to Diamond 2, because I'm -8, right? When you demote to Diamond 2, it's like you're -25.
It's like, hear me out. It's like, it's like, hear me out. It's like, okay, hear me out. It's like you're there, and every time you like buy something, you only lose $5. But then, because you bought something at the beginning of the day, now you lost $25. You know what I mean? But it's like you didn't. Why? It's like, why? You know what I mean?
Just why? Just why?
Just why?
Why is this happening?
I know what you mean.
It's like, did I really need to wait an hour just to like get demoted?
I know what you mean.
Like, why did Michael have to
go? It's like, why did he have to exist? You know what I mean?
He just went like 3-11, 0-5, and 1-8. It's just like, why did this guy just have to queue up, man? Nah.
No, but hear me out.
I might have to say it. I hope you lose your promo.
What the fuck?
Duo abusing with your disgusting fucking filthy animal duo.
Take it back.
It's like, you know what I mean.
Take
like,
it back.
Nothing this game.
Take it
nice
back.
Nice fucking boost order, piece of shit.
Take it back.
There's nothing every game, man. Ooh, claws. Ooh, claws.
Take it back. Wait, you tell me it's like if I wasn't streaming right now, you just say the craziest shit? It's like you would say things and I would think different of you. You know what I mean?
Man, ooh, I gotta go, dude. I gotta say some words.
He left. He said, I gotta say some words and just left. What?